minus 12. So it's minus 12, which is part A. So part two, what is x in the equation? Log 2x plus log 416 equals 2. So this is log 2x plus 2 equals 2. So when log 2x equals 0, so we get 2 to the 0 equals x, which equals